field. It's the top of the first. Leading off in right field, number 23. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. My man, what a game this is.
First out.
Batting second at first base, number 14. Of it. Looks like it could be a hit. Batting third and behind the plate, number 11.
Right.
Ball. Good eye. Ball.
Ball.
Good rotation on that screwball.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Batting fourth at shortstop, number 16.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Back, oh, it just misses going out. Off the fence. Batting fifth and pitching number one. Expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Did you know Dugout, the official mascot of Little League Baseball, met President George W. Bush while at the White House in August of 2006? It's the bottom of the first. Leading off and behind the plate, number two. Batting second in center field, number eight. This could be a marquee team. Batting third and pitching, number 26.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Steer right.
A masterful slider.
Two down.
Batting fourth at third base, number 21. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues.
Oh,
that pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. One idea for the name of All-Star Field was Grit Field, after the magazine founded by the Lomedy family that published from 1882 until the early 1990s. It's the top of the second.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. This could be a marquee team. Batting seventh at second base, number 17. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Second out.
Batting eighth in center field, number 18. This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
Good control. Strike three. Just this last season, a rookie pitcher was struggling out on the mound. His catcher told him, "I figured it out. You start to lose control at the same point in every game." The pitcher asked, "When's that?" And the catcher replied, "Right after the national anthem. It's the bottom of the second. We've got a lot of talent here today." Batting sixth at shortstop, number 20.
First out.
Batting seventh in right field, number 16. Easy pop up. No question about the out. Batting eighth at first base, number 18.
Strike.
This could be a marquee team.
Oh,
a real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. If it rains on today's game, you might like to know that a study has shown that you'll stay 44% drier if you run instead of walk to shelter. And that's baseball for you. Runs are better than walking, and you can't go wrong with a baseball statistic.
Ball.
It's the top of the third. We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. My man, what a game this is. And the runner moves up. Now batting, right fielder, number 23. Good bunt. Let's see if it works. Here's a good-looking young player. Plays a nice bunt down the first baseline.
Safe.
I think the batter was trying to knock the pitcher out of this game, folks. Now batting, first baseman, number 14. Here's a good-looking young player.
One out. Safe.
Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 11.
Second
it's
out.
A long, out. Lazy fly ball. Folks, here's an interesting all-star field bit of trivia. No player has ever stolen home in the 10-year history of this field. It's the bottom of the third.
Out.
Infield fly, and the batter is out. Now batting, catcher, number 2. Here's a good-looking young player.
Second out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 8.
You're
no runs, inside. No hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. When they were starting work on All-Star Field, workers found a locket dating back to the American Revolution buried in the earth right around third base. It's the top of the fourth.
First out.
Now batting, pitcher number one.
Two down.
Now batting, third baseman number nine. No hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. We've got an updated weather forecast for tonight's game. Dark. It's the bottom of the fourth. This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Now batting, third baseman, number 21.
Ball.
My man, what a game this is.
Ow.
Batter sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Now batting, left fielder, number 17. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ow,
no runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Seating capacity for All-Star Field is roughly 4,000, but a lot of folks bring folding chairs to make a whole new set of bleachers beyond the outfield. It's the top of the fifth. Now batting, center fielder, number 18. Here's a good-looking young player. Batter bunts on the run.
First out.
Now batting, left fielder, number 13. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Line drive. Smacked into right field. Now batting, right fielder, number 23.
Ball.
Good rotation on that screwball. My man, what a game this is.
Right.
Gonna ride the line for a moment before we know.
Safe.
Now batting, first baseman, number 14. My goodness. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. We've got a lot of talent here today. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 11.
Oh,
a fly, shallow.
Chainsaw.
Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. The chant, All-Star all day, All-Star all day, was invented right here by a group of fans that stayed for four consecutive games played on the field. It's the bottom of the fifth.
Right.
Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Now batting, right fielder, number 16. Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Here's a good-looking young player. Now batting, first baseman, number 18.
Second out.
A pop fly.
Safe.
That'll be caught for the out. Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
My man, what a game this is.
Caught that one high. Ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. Would you believe that the longest recorded home run ever hit out of All-Star Field was measured at 479 feet? It's the top of the sixth. Line drive. Smacked into right field. Now batting, pitcher number one.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
He dives. He's got it.
What a circus catch.
Now batting, third baseman number nine.
Oh, it's an infield fly.
All-Star Field, where a game was delayed 1 year because half of one of the teams scheduled to compete was off riding the roller coaster called the Cutter.
It's the bottom of the sixth.
This could be a marquee team. Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Foul.
That one's out of play.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
One down.
Easy pop up. No question about the out. Now batting, center fielder, number eight.
Ball.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 26.
Two out.
That pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Now batting, third baseman, number 21.
Ball.
Left fielder, number 17. This team showing promise, folks. They could turn this run slump around. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. The fences at All-Star Field are 5 feet further than those at both Lamedy Stadium and Volunteer Stadium, 230 feet. A little harder to hit one out of here. It's the top of the seventh.
Steer right.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chuck up another K. Now batting, center fielder, number 18.
Ball.
Right.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
caught some steam on that fastball.
Strike three.
Well, you can't hit them all. He should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, left fielder, number 13.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Fly ball to left. Folks, here's an interesting all-star field bit of trivia. No player has ever stolen home in the 10-year history of this field. It's the bottom of the seventh. Now batting, right fielder, number 16.
One down.
Now batting, first baseman, number 18.
Foul ball.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball. Would you believe it? A home run. Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
Time.
There's a new sheriff coming to the mound. Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Two outs.
Now batting, catcher, number 2. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Oh,
straight in the air to center field. All-star field, where a game was delayed 1 year. Because half of one of the teams scheduled to compete was off riding the roller coaster called the Cutter. It's the top of the eighth.
You're out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 14. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 11.
Right.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. The chant, all-star, all day, all-star, all day, was invented right here by a group of fans that stayed for 4 consecutive games played on the field. It's the bottom of the eighth.
One out.
Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 26.
Second out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 21.
Out. Chainside.
One idea for the name of All-Star Field was Grit Field, after the magazine founded by the Lomedy family that published from 1882 until the early 1990s. It's the top of the ninth. batter sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Now batting, right fielder, number one. Here's a good-looking young player.
Foul ball.
And easy. The runner advances along. Now batting, third baseman, number nine.
Strike.
Good rotation on that screwball.
Strike.
My man, what a game this is.
Strike three.
That pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, second baseman, number 17. I'm afraid it's a long shot for these youngsters to catch up.
Right!
Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position. The saddest of words. Can't happen. We'll be right back.